I worship is my world.
This is how you win your battle.
This is how we may battle.
Bro, let's go.
Glory to God, people of God. You are welcome, you are welcome. I want us to sing this song. Mali Bazuta Yidaba. We want to worship God. That is our whole weapon. Our worship is our weapon. Can we worship God? Mali Bazuta Yidaba.
The fragrance of my worship rose up to the Father. Noises, thunders, earthquakes were the response to my worship. The fragrance of my worship rose up to the Father. Noises, thunders, earthquakes were the response to my worship. The fragrance of my worship rose up to the Father. Noises from the heartbreak were the response to my worship.
The fragrance of my worship
rose up to the Father. Noises from the heartbreak were the response to my worship. First it was fragrance, then it turns to fire.
My worship is my weapon.
This is how I win my battle. It was fragrance.
It was fragrance. Then your worship turns to fire. Our home worship is our weapon. This is how we win our battle. Are you ready?
From my worship, rose up to the Father. Noises, thunder, earthquakes were the response to my worship. The presence of my worship rose up to the Father. Noises down the heart space where the response to my worship.
The
fragrance of my worship goes up to the Father. Noises down the heart space where the response to my worship.
Mali Mazura Yagaba. Your worship has its own fragrance. Noises down the heart space. That is what the Lord responds with.
Then it turns to fire.
My worship is my weapon.
This is how I win my battle.
Cause it was fragrance. Then it turns to fire.
My worship is my weapon.
This is how I win my battle.
Cause it was fragrance.
Then it turns to fire.
My worship is my weapon.
This is how I win my battle.
Cause it was fragrance.
Then it comes to fire.
My worship is my weapon.
This is how I win my battle.
Cause it was fragrance.
Then it comes to fire.
My worship is my weapon.
Are you singing your worship?
This is how we win.
This is our win.
The work of my worship rings upon the earth.
Oh, this is our win. I win. I win my battle.
The
smoke of my worship is released upon the earth.
Oh,
this is our win. We win. This is our win.
The smoke of my worship
rings.
This is our win.
This is our win.
This is our win.
Are you singing? Your worship has a soul fragrance. Your worship has a soul nice aroma. Imazutayagabazule. Hey, up on the head.
This is our win. Win.
This is our way.
The smoke of my worship releases upon the earth.
Cause it was fragrance.
Then
it turns to fire.
My worship is my weapon.
This is how I win my battle.
Cause
it was fragrance. When it comes to fire, my worship is my weapon. This is how we win my battles. Cause it was fragrance. When it comes to fire, my worship is my weapon. This is how we win my battles. It was fragrance. When it comes to fire, my worship is my weapon. This is how I win my battle. Hallelujah. The Lord is good. The Lord is good. Wow. People of God, I want you to sing that song. Our worship is our weapon. When you worship God, it becomes a nice fragrance. Then we sing it was fragrance. Then it turns to fire. My liver suits high around. Yay! My people suits. Toss it to fragrance. Then it turns to fire. God bless you, people of God. Toss it to fragrance. Then it turns to fire. My worship is my weapon. This is how I win my battle. Cause it is fragrance. Then it comes to fire. My worship is my weapon. This is how I win my battle. How do you win your battle? My limba su kaya gaba. It turns to fire. My kibun zure. Our worship is our weapon. My limba su kaya. Cause it was fragrance, then it turns to fire. My worship is my weapon. This is how I win my battle. People of God, I welcome you in the presence of your Father, my Father, tonight. Jehovah is his name. God bless you, sir, mommy and daddy, men and women of God. My dear brothers and sisters in the Lord, you are lifted. You are lifted. I love that worship, that powerful worship. That worship is titled Fragrance to Fire. Adura re isin re oni oru didun ngba ta wa ba gbadura si Olorun awon o ma o je oru didun ni waju Olorun wa. Your worship, your prayers are fragrance with it before your Father, and later it turns to fire, and that's how we win our battle. We don't fight physical. We win our battles with our worship. We win our battles with our prayers, and that is so awesome. God bless that man of God, Minister Dumisi. God bless. I love that gentleman of God. That fragrance to fire. And that is what you are set to do tonight, people of God. I welcome you in Jesus' name. And I'm your humble servant. Dunia Adebayo is my name. Let us pray. Our dear Lord and our Savior, Lord, tonight we come before you. Not as usual, we've come as usual. But that will come with a very expectant heart, oh God. That tonight, oh God, like that worship will sound to you, that our prayers, our worship will become a sweet savour before you, oh God. We become that sweet fragrance, oh God, that will turn to fire, oh God, that you are God, the answerer by fire, that you will answer all our supplications, oh God, with fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Every battle is won on this mountain tonight, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' matchless name, we pray. Amen. Amen. and amen in Jesus' name. People of God, once again, I welcome you in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, mommies, daddies. God bless you. Thank you, all our friends that have joined through one platform or the other. We are going to continue in that prayer team that was started last week by the grace of God. Now the Lord will turn your ashes. No, Lord will turn my ashes to joy. The Lord will turn your sorrow, your weeping, your mourning, it will turn into joy, to dancing. And let's quickly go to the very first Bible text we'll be reading tonight. We'll be taking first two Bible texts as we'll continue. And the first one will be the last Bible text we took last week. God bless you. God bless you, mommy of God. Thank you to my deaconess. God bless you, ma. That book of John chapter 9. And I'm going to quickly read from verse 1 of it through 6. Then we'll quickly read the second Bible text. Then we'll go into the word of God. I will go into the prayer for tonight. The Lord bless you. And it reads us. The book of John chapter 9. We'll take it from that verse 1 of it through 6. And we'll pause there. John 9, 1 through to 6. We do an ori kesan yen ese kini re titi de ikesan ti o ti ke ikefa ti o ka ba wi pe and it reads us, and as Jesus passed by, he saw a man which was blind from his birth, and his disciples asked him, saying, Master, who did sin, this man or his parents, that he was born blind? Jesus answered, neither had this man sinned, nor his parents, but that the work of God should be made manifest in him. Verse 4, I must work the work of him who sent me while it is day. The night coming, when no man could walk again. As long as I am in the world, I am the light of the world. When he had thus spoken, he spat on the ground and made a clay of the spittle, and he anointed the eyes of the blind man with the clay. And he anointed the eyes of the blind man with the clay. And the second Bible text that we'll quickly read tonight, that will be taken from the book of Matthew. That book of Matthew chapter 10. Book of Matthew chapter 10. If you, with your Bible, you can turn with me to that book of Matthew chapter 10. And we will quickly read from verse 26 of it through 31. Amaka we Matthew ori ke wa yen. I say, you can dini ogmon. Akade can kaleni ogmore. Matthew, the book of Matthew, chapter 10, verse 26 through 31. And it reads us, fear them not, therefore, for there is nothing covered that shall not be revealed, and hid that shall not be known. What I tell you in darkness, That speak ye in light, and what ye hear in the ear, that preach ye upon the household, and fear not them which kill the body, but are not able to kill the soul, but rather fear him which is able to destroy both soul and body in hell. Are not two sparrows sold for a farthing? And one of them shall not fall on the ground without your Father knowing. But the very hair of your head are all numbered. Verse 31, where we will pause. Fear ye not, therefore, ye are of more value than many sparrows. Fear ye not, therefore, for ye are more value than many sparrows. May the Lord bless the reading of his word. People of God, in that Bible text that we first read, in our text that that was where we started from last week, God bless you. If you are just joining, we are in that prayer team that Holy Spirit has given us, that the Lord will turn our ashes, our tears, our money, our secret tears, our open tears, that the Lord will turn it to joy. And I strongly believe that prophecy. And that took us to the first Bible texts that we read. People of God, in that first text that we read, talked about that man that was blind. He was blind, born blind from his mother's womb. And the disciples asked Jesus, who did sin, this man nor his parent? At times, people of God, while you are going through, you ask so many questions. What am I going through? What I'm going through? Why am I in this situation that I find myself at the moment? People of God, I wonder what would have went through the mind of that blind man. He was called a man. That means he's a full-grown adult. The Bible says that man was born, blind from birth. He was born blind. People of God, you can imagine our children, when you see a child that has some head challenges, you wonder what that child had been through. That man, you can imagine what he had been through. If the Bible did not give a specific age of that man, but if we look at it, that man will be around 30 something or thereabout. He was born blind. People of God, at times there are things we are going through that you don't even know the genesis of that problem. You don't know the source of that problem. You don't know the cause of what those challenges. And we begin to question ourselves. We begin to query, who have I wronged? Well, who have I offended? At times it doesn't, I find out that it's not because you offend somebody, and that is the reason why something has happened to you, or somebody somewhere had afflicted you with so. People of God, man had been born with problems. Since first Adam had fallen short of the glory of God from the Garden of Eden, people of God, man has been born with problems. When you read the book of King David very well, the Psalm, you will find that King David always, you know, prayed to God, knowing fully and recognizing who he is. In one of the Psalms said, I know I was conceived in sin. My pregnancy was carried in sin. I was given birth to in sin. Oni ninu ese lagbe loyun mi, ninu ese ni iya mi gbe bi mi. Eyin ni Olorun, awon kankan wa ti eniya la koja laye. Ki se nitori pe o ti se eyan kan, eni yen na lo wa tawo si e, abi kini kan ti se kini kan, awon ogun kan wa, awon ogun ti o je pe ki se rara ati eje ni an ba jajakadi awon emi oju orun awon agba awon lagbara ni bi okunkun awon lagbara giga ni bi ase aye awon ti won fe ko se kemi ati le sase yori ninu rin ajo ayomo laye. Those are those people with that the Bible talks about in that book of Ephesians, that we are not fighting against blood and flesh, but against powers and principalities and wickedness in high places. People of God, that is what you should just think of. Okay, what comes about COVID-19? That people are dying. Even chickens should not die the way men, human beings have died in the last 4 or 5 months. People of God, all around the globe. So we are talking about powers and principalities in high places. People of God, when you have understanding, the Bible says, Paul Apostle said, when you are boasting, don't boast that you have mansion, but boast. Don't boast because you know people. He said, but boast that you have the knowledge of God. You have the knowledge of the word of God. People of God will want to go and pray tonight. That Bible made it know that man did not sin, neither his parent did sin. But for God to manifest his glory in his life. oro olorun je ko ye wa wi pe olorun fe fi ogo han ti o ba si ogun ko le si ogo. When there are no warfare, there cannot be victory. People of God, you and I have come to this war. Look and behold, if somebody tells you it's gonna be easy, that person has just lied to you in a big way. It's not gonna be easy, but with Christ in us, we achieve. He said we should cheer up and be of good courage, for the Lord has overcome the world. And hear what the Bible tells us in that book of Matthew, chapter 10 verse 26 downwards. The Lord said you should fear not all those evil dreams you had. Fear not those people that are pursuing you, those powers and principalities, those people that want to weaken you. All you need to do is continue to pray. When you pray ceaselessly, well, the Bible tells us in that book of 1 Thessalonians chapter 5 verse 16 and 17 of it and 18, he says we should be happy, we should give thanks in all things, that we should pray without ceasing. What is it that Jesus Christ is teaching his disciples? When you are praying, you is as good as you are securing, you are saving. When you are saving, when you wanted to use a money for a business and you don't even have that money in bulk, you started saving out of your earnings. You started saving, probably you started saving $1,000 every month or $5,000 every month, and by the time at the end of the year, you know you're going to have a lump sum money. That is how your prayer is. You are banking it. Ajoladura Undani Ode Kwere Lurukulua. He said in that book of Matthew, people of God, he said, fear ye not. Is it that you have had a terrible dream? It's when you are about to you are embarking on a project, you're embarking on a journey, when you're about to lay your hand on something, you want to commit yourself into one business, you want to pursue something that is so significant to your life, that's when you will start having terrible dreams. That is to tell you that you have glory, that God has endowed you glory. That is when you should rise up in place of prayer. You should fear not, people of God, as God promised us in that book of Matthew 26. Fear not, Matthew 10:26. He says, fear not. Oni ni tori no, ema beru mwa. Fear them not. Fear them not. People of God, who is it that is terrifying you? What dream terrifies you? That is when you begin to dream evil dreams. When you want to pursue something, you are expecting something good. You are expecting letter of joy. That is, it has been happening and happening. Let me, as God leave it, let me tell you. People of God, that tonight we have such in your life. And it says in verse 31, I love it so much. It says, fear ye not, therefore, for ye are more value than money spirals. I love it so much in Yoruba. Only nitori no ma beru. Nitori eyin ni iye lori ju opo ologo se lo. Eyin ni iye lori. You have value. You have value more than 10,000 spirals. That song says, I sing because I'm happy. If his eyes is on the spirals, I know he cares for me. People of God, let's go into our prayer tonight. We have a lot of prayer points to pray, people of God. And I know the Lord is waiting for you and I. People of God, tonight, call the name of Jesus one time. The power and the blood of Jesus the second time. Let us appreciate God for giving us the grace to come in this place of prayer tonight. Let's thank God. Let's thank our Father. Father, we'll thank you. Father, we give you praise. Lord, we bless you. For tonight, oh God, your word says you will wipe away all tears. Father, tonight we have come before you, oh God, Daddy, that you will wipe our tears away. Father, you will turn our ashes, you will turn them to joy. That man that was born blind, he had been living in darkness as long as he was born. But Father, the day Jesus stepped into his life, the day you step into his life, Malika Bazude. Father, the day you step into his life take a turn around. Ah, ma kiba zuda. Olorun lo go to wo nu aye okunrin afojun yen. Aye re gba eto. Adade wa ye ni oru oni o. aseyin loba nitori pa aye wa yo gba atunse aseyin loba nitori pa aye wa yo gba atunse rere ni gbogbo bi ti aye wa ti nilo yin gan. Father, that you ask you are we have gathered tonight, God, you will step into our lives, you will step into our situations, and you will give us a turnaround in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name, amen. People of God, I want us to call the name of Jesus one time, the power and the blood of Jesus the second time. You go to tell God, Father, tonight, oh God, Lord, remove, Lord, uproot to the taproot anything that will disturb my prayer from being answered tonight. Lord, every hindrance is on my way tonight. Father, remove it. Olorun Oluwafa tu ti gbongbo ti gbongbo. Ohun gbogbo to le fe se idiwo abi idena loju adura abi ni oru oni o. Father, remove them. People of God, begin to decree. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and our God, that for tonight, oh God, all we are asking tonight, that you will uproot, oh God. You will remove to taproot, oh God. You will pull down. You will destroy. You will abolish anything that will stand on our way tonight. Anything that will stand on our prayer tonight. Father, that anything that wants to stand, oh God, as an hindrance on our way tonight, Father, you will pull them down. In the name of Jesus Christ, you will destroy them. In the name of Jesus Christ, anything, oh God, is he a man or woman or spirit, ma akibazada, that want to stand on our way tonight, oh God. Father, because we know you are here, oh God. Our own prayers is our weapon. Father, we destroy in your name. We abolish in your name. Father, we pull down in your name. That means we destroy in your name every hindrance, oh God, on our way tonight. Be removed. In the name of Jesus, amen. In Jesus' name, people of God, we are going into our prayer gradually. I want us to call the name of Jesus one time. Jesus said to you and I, your father, my father said to you and I, that he tonight he is going to turn all our ashes, all our tears. Can you imagine? Just picture something in your eyes, in your mind. How that man that was born blind has been terrified all his life. He never see the daybreak. Ma'akibazuda. And you and I, we wake up and say, oh, put on this lightning. Oh, just turn off that lightning. It's irradiating my heart. And somebody never see in his entire world. People of God, I want you to call the name of Jesus. What is it that is in your life that looks like that life of that man that is blind? But kin ni to wa nu aye re gan to da bi okunrin afoju yen ti ori iran ri ni aye re eyin ni olorun mo fe ke fi ta gbadura loru oni o. I want you to pray with all zeal. Let your zeal, let God see your zeal tonight, that you want to be delivered from every power that has put you in a state of ashes, for every power and principalities that has put you in the state of sorrow all days of your life. You've been sorrowful, you have been in state of sorrow, you have been in state of pain, money, you are not really happy, you are just trying to live. People of God, call the name of Jesus one time, the power in the blood of Jesus the second time. And you see that man's life had been programmed, and you go to call the name of Jesus. Lord, every agenda of evil one concerning my life, concerning my destiny, that the Lord, I declare and I decree, let them be destroyed, oh God. Every plan of the wicked ones concerning my life, concerning my undertakings, Father, let them be destroyed. Every agenda of the wicked one, Father, destroy, abolish in the name of Jesus. Olorun gbogbo erongba bi awon ike eniyan fun aye mi emi bi mo fatu emi mi mo fatu ma kibazuta yadaba yiga. Lord, uproot them in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name, amen. People of God, hear me as we are praying. The Holy Spirit is leading me, giving us that prayer point, that every agenda, every plan of the wicked one, that the Lord should uproot it. People of God, do you know that when you read that Bible passage forward, that book of John chapter 9 that we read about the man that was born blind, do you know that the Pharisees, the Sadducees, and they later went to go and ask, who opened your eyes? Now, just imagine somebody that had been born blind. Is it not that they're supposed to rejoice with him? They were questioning him, who opened your eyes? That is to tell you, some people are very glad that the man is born blind, so he cannot do some things. They were happy with the state that he is. Ah, I want to come out cool. I want to walk by. I want to walk back. But synagogue, I want to be better. Talon, no, you know. So you can walk better. Better, Talon, no, you know. Become bad job. People of God, you go to call the name of Jesus Christ. There are some people that even the way they are seeing you, they are mourning. They are not happy. They are imagining evil, and they are not happy even with your state. You go to call the name of Jesus one time. The power and the blood of Jesus the second time. You are going to call the name of God. You tell God, Father, every agenda of the wicked one concerning my life, Father, thwart it. Every agenda of every evil agenda of the wicked one concerning my destiny, concerning my undertakings, Father, thwart it. Lord, destroy it. Lord, shatter it. People of God begin to pray. Christi ta duro ti ati yo aye mi lenu adani waye oluwarun ogungun oluwarun ogungun ememo fun osofo ememo ya oluwa fa won ya perepere. Every gathering, oh God, every conspiracy against my destiny, against my life, Father, thwart them. Lord, destroy them in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, destroy them. Every plan, oh God, every agenda against my destiny, against my life, against my children, Lord, thwart them. Father, thwart them in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, amen. People of God, I am so I was just imagining that man that was born blind, and the Lord Jesus Christ opened his eyes, and some people even called him and said, who opened your eyes? If it were to be possible for them, they would have asked him, oh yeah, close that eyes back. Oh yeah, 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 for you, brother. You know, ẹjẹ agbadura ki olorun ko le se gbogbogun airi gbogbogun ta fojuri ti olorun se on our behalf o ma ponje ti olorun foju se lo to olorun se ta fojuri lo eyin yoro ẹjẹ agbadura olorun ni ka kele ti ohun olorun fe so gbogbo bi ofun emi ati yin olorun fe so di ayo fun wa ki la wa se la wa nile agbadura. The Lord said, they want to throw all your ashes, all your tears. The Lord said they want to turn into joy. We just need to call upon the name of the Lord. People of God, call the name of Jesus one time. The power in the blood of Jesus the second time. Father, every plan of the wicked ones to come and steal, to come and kill, to come and destroy, that the Lord in my life, in my destiny, Father, destroy them. Father, let their plan never see the daylight. Let their plan never see the light of the day. Olorun gbogbo emo eniyan lati wa lati pa lati ji ati ati panu iserere ninu aye mi emi mi mo fi won sofo. That book of John 10:10 said, thief will only come to steal, kill and destroy. People of God, turn it to prayer. Father, every plan of the wicked ones, every plan of the enemies to come and steal and kill and destroy my destiny, Father, destroying, Lord, shatter it. People of God, begin to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and our Savior, Olorun ipe yi Olorun gbogbo eni to wa lati pa ji Olorun gbogbo agbara to wa lati pa Olorun gbogbo agbara to wa lati parun iseda mi iserere mi ayomo mi adani wa ifi won sofo loru oni gan fi won sofo. Every power, every principalities, every wicked people that have come to steal, to kill, to destroy in my life, in my destiny, Father, destroy them in the name of Jesus tonight. Oh Lord, destroy them in the name of Jesus. Destroy them, destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, destroy them in Jesus' name, amen. People of God, I want us to take, we by His grace, I know we're not going to finish this prayer tonight, but I want us to pray with all our heart. Pray every prayer upon the Holy Spirit is giving us, as if we will not pray again. People of God, I marveled when I think of that blind man, somebody that was born blind. Instead of being able to rejoice with him, they were questioning him, who is it that opened your eyes? People of God, you should not be, that's what the Bible says, we Christians, we should not just look for rest. We should not sleep or slumber. We should pray with all our heart. People of God, call the name of Jesus one time. The power in the blood of Jesus the second time. You're going to tell God, Father, every evil altar raised in my name, every evil altar, that has been raised concerning me, concerning my destiny. Father, let fire come from above. Daddy, let fire consume them. Ah, let's call that God of Elijah, that answer by fire. Olorun gbogbo pepe ta te gbogbo pepe te koko okunkun ta te lati nitori iserere mi ton ni mi o ni rona lo adaduwa je ki na sokale latun ati pepe atawon to wa lori pepe ino emi mi mo ko run won. Let the fire from above consume them, every evil altar that has been raised, oh God, that they've raised, that my success will not comfort, that my breakthrough will not comfort, that I will not succeed in this journey. Father, let such altar be consumed by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Olorun fi na run pepe won, gbogbo pepe okunkun won, adanu aye fi na run won, aye ma run fi na run won. Every evil altar that has been raised, oh God, concerning me, concerning my family, Father, consume them. You are the consuming fire. Yikaba zuta ligaba zanta yigaba. Oh Lord, every evil altar that has been raised against our family, makima zuta yidaba zude. Lord, let them be consumed by fire. In Jesus' name, amen. People of God, I want us to pray that prayer very well. I want us to pray that prayer very well. I received a revelation very similar to that about 10, 12 years ago. I saw an altar, and I saw that altar. I saw a paper, a sheet of paper, and they wrote someone's name in that paper. And I saw the name they wrote on it. I saw that name on that altar, and I hear the voice of the Lord in that revelation. I pray. It was a serious battle. People of God, you need to pray. We are going to call every, you're going to call fire. You're going to call the name of Jesus one time. The power and the blood of Jesus the second time. Who is it that said you're going to mourn all your life? Who is it that said you will not live a joyous life? Who is it that said you will continue to weep all your days? You go to tell God, for your father, my father says, he will turn all our ashes, all our tears to joy. People of God, call the name of Jesus one time. The power in the name of, in the blood of Jesus the second time. You go to say, every evil altar that has been raised, oh God, that my name or my family name has been put upon, every evil altar raised, oh God, against us, against my destiny, Lord, we pray, let Holy Ghost fire, let fire from above consume such altar. Begin to pray, begin to pray in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we declare tonight, every evil altar raised, oh God, Lord, to consume our joy. Every evil altar that enemy has placed our blessing upon to be slaughtered, that enemy has placed our spirit to be slaughtered. Makimba aduba zuta akimazude li akima zanta agibazode. Father, every altar, every negative evil altar, every evil altar that has been raised, oh God, that is that our name has been put upon for sacrifice, Holy Ghost fire, let God arise and let his enemy be shattered. Let such altar and those ones that raise the altar be consumed by fire and be destroyed to ashes in the name of Jesus Christ. Yima adiba zuta hagiba zude. Olorun gbogbo pepe okuku ta gbe kale ta fi oruko awon mo re le lori. Olorun gbogbo eni to so wipe o fe so awon eniyan yi di eran irubo loruko Jesu Christ lape. Ina to dapo mo ara o ya loruko Jesu ko down lori pepe na loruko Jesu Christ. Every altar that has been raised to sacrifice your children upon, to sacrifice their glory, to sacrifice our destiny, to sacrifice our being, Father, let such altar and those people that have raised the altar be consumed by fire in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name, amen. In Jesus' name, amen. People of God, hear me as I hear of the Lord. Hear me as I hear. As we were praying that prayer, I heard in my spirit some people's name has been placed on an altar that they will sacrifice their blessing. Any yaka maripa won yan shere legbere nani. Yo mobala yo yon wakama no kyo no. Ah ti yina deo yo lo de yo lo ma de gun yo gangala yo refe de. Ah, people of God, I hear me as I hear of the Lord. Some people's name has been placed on an evil altar. That enemy said they will sacrifice their blessing, their glory, That person will be working, will be living, but he or she will just continue to try. He will continue to. He's been trying since all these years. Yet he has not achieved 1% of 100% of what he dreamed in his life. People of God, I want you to call the name of Jesus one time. Makima Aduba Zuta. Thank you, Holy Spirit. You're going to call the power that is in the blood of Jesus the second time. You're going to tell the Father, every altar the enemy had planned to offer my blessing, my glory, my destiny as a sacrifice. Father, let such altar and the people that have raised the altar be consumed by Holy Ghost fire. Let there be fire from above. Consume such altar. People of God, begin to pray. Begin to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and our God, Lord, every evil altar that has been raised, oh God, that our enemies have raised because of us, that they have put our name, Ma Adiba Zuta Ligaba, that they have put our blessing, that they have laid down, they have purported in their hearts, that we will sacrifice this one's blessing, we will sacrifice this one's glory, we will sacrifice this one's personality on this altar, on this evil altar. Father, let Holy Ghost fire consume such altar, and those ones that are afraid such utter long go go pepe tag be kale that we be half your go me half is she rubo lori re half your anya mom me half is she rubo lori re half you bokun me half is she rubo lori re half your jaw la me half is she rubo lori re in not on that for more animal pe ekiba aduba zuda. Father, let Holy Ghost fire consume such utter and those ones that are afraid such utter in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, consume them, destroy them in the name of Jesus Christ, destroy them. Ọlọrun gbogbo pepo kun ta ti gbe kale ta so pa fi ogo aye wa se rubo lori re emi mimo ma akiba zuta leader bazude. Lord, consume such altar in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus name we pray, amen. People of God, we will take just one more prayer point and we will go for tonight. Ẹgbọn ti bibeli so ninu we samon ona yen ni o ni eni to da mi lare nbe ni tosi o ni tani yo ba mi ja li akaba zuda. Who that the Bible says in that book of Psalm 109, it says, he that has justified me is near me. Who will contend with me? Eyin yo lure egbo bi mo se gbe adura yin egbo ba se mu mi ri aso pa fe fi awon ogo awon kan se rubo lori pepe okunkun apa won a ma le na ni igba to ba ti fe gba nkan re gbe lo mama lalakala igba to ba to fa dawo le nkan re gbe lo le awon kan kan ma sele eyin yo lure ja gbe oruko Jesu ota re kan duro kan hale ni iwo lo ni Jesu wo lo ni agbara ninu Oluwa. Because the Bible says we have been bought with a price. Egbon to so ninu we Matthew ri kewa yen ni egbon to so oni pe oni eye ologo se kan a le bo ki baba re ma mo si oni pe nitori pe wo se ye biye oni o emi ati yin oni a se ye biye lori ju opologo se lo. The Bible made it known to us in that Bible in the Matthew, it says you are more valuable than many spirals, than millions of spirals. Eruko Jesu e gbadura bi pa ti bi adura lataro. People go call the name of Jesus one time. The power in the blood of Jesus the second time, and you will cry out. You go say, Father, who is it that has planned to sacrifice my glory, to sacrifice my endeavor? What are you so good? Oh, gbogbo ilakaka mi, o fe bi se rubo lori pepo okunkun. Oluwa ta le to so pe gbogbo ilakaka mi, o fe bi se rubo lori pepo okunkun. Who is it that said he is going to make all my endeavor? He want to sacrifice my endeavor, my blessing, my destiny on an altar, evil altar of sacrifice. Father, let them be sacrificed instead. Lord, let them pay with their life. Let them use their own children. Let them use their very self for such sacrifice. Let fire from above consume them with their altar. People don't go call the name of Jesus one time. Begin to pray. Begin to declare, decree, and nullify every negative dreams. Ma akiba zata ligaba zoto yede li pabu zata yigaba zoto ye. Father, we declare upon your altar tonight. Now every evil altar that has been raised, that enemy has raised, that they want to use us as a sacrifice upon it, Lord, that they say they want to sacrifice our blessing, our joy, our lifting, our destiny, our glory. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, let such altar and the people that have risen, who said that they want to sacrifice the glory of our children, the fortune of our children, Father, let such altar, we call on God of Elijah, that answer it by fire. Consume those such altar and those people that have risen in the name of Jesus. Gbogbo ipakipata wa ti ko ni ipinle ninu Jesu Kristi, gbogbo agbara ta agbara ta wa ti ko ni agbara ninu Jesu, gbogbo oruko ta wa ninu aye ti ko ni oruko ninu Jesu, ti won duro lati dode emi wa, ti won duro lati fi iserere wa serubo, ogba oro Oluwa loruko Jesu la pede, mo pede mi o da pede, mo soro mi o da soro, mo kenu mi bu agbele bu ki bazuta nibi ti eje Jesu ti san, a soro a sejade gege bi ko ati nursery Olorun, gbogbo pepe okunkun ina to dapo mo ara. Oh, yaru wonoru ko Jesu Christ. Let fire with thunder from above consume every evil altar that has been prepared to slaughter us, to offer us. Father, let our enemy be consumed with their altars. In the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. And so our Heavenly Father, Itato, you have helped us tonight, oh God. That we will thank you, oh God. Lord, you are awesome in this place, oh God. Daddy, we thank you. We worship you. We worship you tonight, oh God. Daddy, like, as you've given us your word and your revelation, Daddy, this is the cry of our heart, oh God. Daddy, that everywhere our life needs your help, Daddy, you will rise up for us in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, every hardship in our lives, you will turn them to joy in the name of Jesus Christ. Every tears, oh God, every sorrow, Lord, you will turn them to joy for us. In the name of Jesus Christ, oh God. Daddy, every evil altar raised, oh God. Every evil altar that enemy put our name, for our own name carry fire. Lika bazuta, edi bazuta, hide. Lord, we call, let Holy Ghost fire consume such altar and the bearers of the altars. In the name of Jesus Christ. Rongo go bi pe okunkun ta gbe dide ta fi oruko ikankan ninu awon eniyan re si fun irubo okunkun eme mimo ati pepe ati eni to gbe pepe ro ina to dapo mo ara o ya ko run won loruko Jesu Kristi. Amen. Father, let Holy Ghost fire consume such altar in the name of Jesus Christ. That we declare tonight, oh God, we decree in your name that, Lord, every blessing that you have prepared for each and every one of we, your children, Lord, we receive them in the name of Jesus Christ. Every prince of Persia on our blessing way be removed in the name of Jesus Christ. Olorun gbogbo alogun pasia loju ona ire gbogbo wa ina ti ara o ya ko gba adanu loruko Jesu Kristi ma adi bazuta irorun bayi lo mi ma fin de bi ogo likaba adu bazuta. As for whatsoever we lay our hands upon, we shall prosper in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we thank you for this answered prayer. We give you praise, oh God. Forever your word is settled in heaven in Jesus' matchless name. We have prayed and we have received. Amen. Amen. And amen in Jesus' name. Praise you the Lord. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We give God all the glory. We made it. God bless you, mommies and daddies. Thank you, people of God. People of God, let's meet same time next week. We'll thank God for the revelation, for the realm of his word tonight, that every evil altar that has been raised to slaughter your blessing, to slaughter your glory, to slaughter your fortune, they are consumed by fire. Ati pepe, ateni to gbe pepe ro, ateni to diwo pepe yen mu, ino ajo ni run lati oke wa, ojo won run be, ase Olorun se dide, ori be ko yi pada. Jesu agbara wa, amen. Amen. God bless you. Mommy Abiola Deusu, thank you mommy. Daddy Kola Wale Bilewu, Daddy God bless you sir. Pastor Stella David, my kisses, God bless you, mommy. Modupe osula lo dikina sun mi lola ojo. God bless you, Mommy Rawa Loba. God bless you, Luami. Mommy Kemi Adams, the Lord bless you. Evangelist Samuel, Lord, Loba. God bless you. Evangelist Samuel, God bless you. That dear King Umia Bie. Baba Bie. That Lord, the Lord bless you. Thank you, people of God. Thank you, people of God. Thank you, people of God. Pastor, you are Kerele. Pastor, thank you. Oh, thank you so much. I always miss out your name. God bless you, Daddy. Thank you so much. Pastor, you are Kerele. We appreciate you, sir. God bless you. Pastor Sunday. God bless you, sir. Pastor Sunday, Adeyanju. Thank you, Uncle Me. The Lord bless you, sir. The Lord increase you, sir. Thank you, all men and women of God. Thank you so much. There are a lot of people that I didn't see their name because of this gadget I'm using here. Mommy, Kemi Adams, God bless you, ma. People of God, let's continue to pray that prayer. By the special grace of Almighty God, we will continue next week. Every evil halter, that was the revelation God showed us. The Holy Spirit took us to another realm. From that prayer point that we were praying, God bless you, Mommy. God bless you, ma. See you next week, ma. Our praise, our worship is our weapon. God bless you, ma. Amen. Our prayer is a fragrance. My worship is my weapon. This is how we make battle.
The fragrance of my worship flows out to the Father, knows his thunder's heartbeat, where the response to my worship, hey! The fragrance of my worship flows out to the Father, knows his thunder's heartbeat, where the response to my worship, the fragrance of my worship flows out to the Father. Noises from the dark place, where the response to my worship, the fragrance of my worship.
Your worship is a fragrance unto your Father. Our worship rose up as a fragrance. Yes.
Cause it's a fragrance, then it turns to fire. My worship is my weapon.